to add very much needed support to those who were previously named. And you will note that this is a privilege. Captain Rex Bumanlag, and he should be able to help in the investigation.
Yeah. Well, that is correct. ISAF Chief Victor Corpus has filed his letter of resignation. It's irrevocable, and this is dated July 29th. And in that letter, the ISAF Chief cited the fact that the Puchis are really clamoring for his resignation. And while he has not been involved in any manner in the Davao bombing, just for the sake of clearing the air, he is tendering his irrevocable resignation as ISAF Chief. At the same time, General Corpus offered to retire from the service. But the President, while accepting the resignation as ISAF Chief, is retaining General Corpus in the Armed Forces in some other capacity.
Two, sir.